Potentially the site. If you want to take a picture of her, that's where she's going to be for the next few moments.
Right.
If you want to take a picture of the shuffle tray, you can go through the workshop by climbing the stairs along the gallery and down the other side where there's a viewing area to watch the passenger train going up and down. And from the workshop gallery, you can see the restoration work on Rue d'Ashton Hall, the currently undergoing a 10-year maintenance. She's a regular performer on the Shakespeare Express, and we expect her to be back out on the main line in November. In time for her.
like when I go to these conventions, I bring Craig and Mom to organise it, and they like to put little signs on saying, do not touch the
belt. All the belts actually do that.
Why, you know, why is it so good? I don't want to touch it.
They
do not
touch
your health. They have to touch it. They
have to touch it. They don't. They
do have. They do, don't they? Favourite thing that all they do is come up here now. It's a
ladies and gentlemen, we'll leave Tornado here for 10 minutes or so while you have a look at her and take some pictures, and then she'll be on the passenger train. We're delighted to welcome Tornado back to her birthplace. She was born here. Her frames are laid in our workshop and construction started at Tyseley. She's comprised of some 10,000 pieces, and most of the money was raised by enthusiasts giving the price of one pint of beer per week for 18 years, totally £3 million. The first mainline steam locomotive to be built for nearly 50 years, now running all over the country at weekends.
Thank you.
it's just gone up there on its second.
We got an announcement, please. With the owner of a VW Black Bora, registration R505JYM, please move your car because it's blocking another visitor in the car park. If you just please just go and move it 5 minutes, that would be very helpful. The owner of a VW Black Bora, R505JYM. Tornado comes down, please. She'll then be reversing, going back over the level crossing again to couple up to the passenger train for the rides for the next couple of hours.
Yeah.
Can you stand back, please, if you're near the tender of Nunney Castle, because the buffers are over the edge of the turntable and we really don't want a buffer to come in contact with any of you. I'm sure you don't either, so just stand back, please. The national network and recently ran up to Carlisle over the famous Shaft Fell hill climb with a fantastic run. She's back on the main line again next Sunday, inaugurating our season of Shakespeare Express trains to Stratford-on-Avon. So if you'd like to ride behind her on the main line, you can do so next Sunday.
Thank you.